Welcome to Web Starburst. We are displaying three records in ReactJS app. 1, 2, and 3. These three values. We are importing this JSON file in component and then using this records here and mapping the object to receive these values. We want to use a separator between these, like a comma after each value would be nice. We are using map to display these values. We have used span to make these inline. Map is like this. It has got element, index, and array as parameters. So instead of using only record here, we will take index as parameter with it, like record and index. Then we will use conditional operator or ternary operator. A ternary operator is like this. A condition followed by a question mark, then an expression to execute if the condition is true, followed by a colon and the expression to execute if condition is false. If condition is true, then this expression. If it is false, then this expression. So instead of this, we will use ternary operator. For this record, before this record, we'll use ternary operator. We'll get this index. If we have the index, question sign, then we will apply the comma. If not, or else, nothing will be displayed. And we've got our comma here. If we print index here, we can see the index 0, 1, and 2. So if we have got 1 or 2, not 0, then before the record or value, we are applying this comma. In case of 0, no comma here. If we use like this sign here and save it, you can see this sign here. So we can use ternary operator to separate these values and apply a separator. So if index is not 0, comma will appear before the actual value. And this is how we can separate values by comma returned from map in ReactJS or in JSX. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.